Juu, see on tore, aga täna me mängime jälle Battlefield 1 single player'it siis. Ja mingi update oli vahepeal ja sain mingi battle packi. Ja see Dice Sandis siis kõigele ühe vist. Oot, mis ma saan? Mingi sitroodset. Jah, sest see on... Ma ei tea, vaid pole ma adin inventorisse. See oli väga plain ja pask. Igates teeme selle more story siit siis. Mul on tehtud see ja see on siis tegemata ja siis on peale seda veel paar tükki. See on siis kolmas war story ja see on siis volunteer for the Italian Arditi Ashok Trooper unit battling among the Italian Alps.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The humans...
Okei, ma oleks pidanud seda kuulema, ma mõtlesin, et ta räägib edasi, aga ei rääkinud. Edas. Dolomites, Northern Italy, Fall, 1918. Itali, Austro-Hungary, Arteet. Blocked among the Alps, braced by snow-capped mountains, neither side can find a way. Slater enemy, regular forces dig in the reinforced their positions, meanwhile, midagi. Tervitav moto. Olla vittoria o tutti assopati. We either win or we all die. Päris tiib. Tegelikult.
Are you all right? We're ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
Alla vittoria! A tutti i soldati!
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Arditi were proud
volunteers.
We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Peale kohe ei lähe, ma lähen ringiga. I'm here, little cook. Se peab pauku kohe. Ja panigi. Ah, oh, fitte. Vaata, mulla on laadimäärä lahe.
All that was left after the flame troops were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours.
What's going on here? Siia või seal? Korda põrgu, kus nad välja tulid. Enda venad tulevad just peale tasakesi. Ma arvan, et me võtame selle juurest ära.
An artillery gun that was shelling us and Mateo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
No, nii. Lähme oma sõbrad. Oh, sorry. See maja tulek oli vist väga halb. Nice, midagi võt. Catching some reading. XT. Taas on raisk lased. Yes, good. Let's kill our way up.
Mateo and the entire Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery can remain. So I had to take it down.
Tere, sõbrad. Tere, kui palju teda on? Mis siin on? On teid rohkem või ole? Ei tea, lõppesid otsa. Ei, tulevad me otsast edasi. Osta raist, kui palju teid siin on. Oi, põrgu. Peab auk kohe. Oi, 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 oi. Opa. kus te selja tagamale saite? Oh, kuule, nälja teed. Leegi ei teine lähe ajale. Noor vello lahedab mäe otsast. Siin ta kõlma oli ligi ei saa. Me lasma püssil käia lihtsalt. Põhimõtteliselt. Ma ei tea, kas see paab paugu ära. Võis küll, jah.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. And that was my next target.
Nice. Mun ämmot varsti kusagelt vaja. Hieman se kuulid on sees, no.
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
Austro-Ungari vennad, noh. Kus sa lähed? Kus on vennad kadusid? No nii.
I take down the last man, but then I hear a noise that I will never forget.
Oi, oi.
They were targeting Mateo's unit below me. So I do the only thing I can against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely altered. And I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Rotto, ta on surma video. Halloo. A nie, vyhne Liotus.
Were you still safe behind your armor?
Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away. When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
Pochodańcie.
Find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
Yeah, frame dropper. Tässä peksi neid nii palju siin, kuidas ma peaks seda saama. I have to silently kill everybody or I will get the die.
That came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
Mis asi see on? Mingi snaiper püss see on. Ma olen sharpshooter. Mis asi see? See on jama sitte. Mis siin on? Thank you.
them before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy fort.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Opa. Ma ei saa aru, kus nad kuulid tulevad, ma olen jumala segaduses.
Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Further up. Oh, yeah, man.
I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
Dünamit on rohkem, see on kasulik see võtta. Ei juhtu midagi. See on ikka hullu maja. See on vist tõeline asi, mis juhtus kunagi.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible.
Ilma armorita see venna suht jama. see ongi see vend. Oh, mine pärse. Kus ta viskas selle sitte? See on tank kui ole aga. Ain jah. See on niimoodi, et... Astu peale. Kastist läbi raive. Kuradi siit püssi on. Nii palju otsinud. No nii, kes sealt vastu vaatab.
Never got older. And here I am still. Who decides such things?
Okei, okay, selle päris kurb isegi. See nagu siia ma olen ainult ka kurb asi, mis juhtunud on, meie arust. Muu on kõik siuke natuke lihtsamalt. Aga, selleks episoodis kõik, panen lähe kommentaarid, subscribe, kui tahate veel näha. Ja näeme siis järgmises videos. Tai, tšau!